Warm-up.
That was the first time I could tell a viewer to use a command. I feel good. Wait.
So, that was a nice competition.
By the way, don't buy it via this link. It's just for the picture. Because on Amazon, it costs 500 euro for some reason.
That's obvious, Xirio, how that can happen. I mean, it's not cup modes, rounds.
Okay, risky finish time again.
This map definitely. I actually just wonder why I made it myself so difficult in that one section and went left of all the modes. I mean, it never crashed there. Yeah, it was an unneeded risk.
Okay. Pretty sure it's PB. Just did 44.7 out of nowhere.
It's warm up.
What is this link, Rioter? www.skillofgrenady.tm/downloads. Not sure if you guys should click onto this. Okay, so we're starting now. Time to concentrate. Oh, I had to release. Fuck. Oh my god, yo! I almost missed. Holy shit, what a race! 4,000 on such a map without any training. Oh my god.
What I don't understand is the transition after the first corner, like up to the dirt and then away from the dirt. I have the feeling I drive something completely wrong there because it's absolutely unfluid.
Yeah. I mean, the one on the dirt can be done good, but the one on the roads is way worse, I think. I almost hit the lantern.
I hear the landing on the dirt is already garbage.
Oh yeah. My god.
I'm also only 11th here,
fuck.
So.
Oh, I didn't even make the jumps move. Oh, I have a bad round, fuck. I can snipe some plebs in the finish.
Oh. Finally. Oh. Got a good time.
Oh fuck, it was so close. Ah, 4,000. Previous round I won by 4,000 and now I got sniped by 4,000. Damn it. Ah, that was a bad round. But Aurel is looking strong.
Yeah, yeah, obvious. On every map as well.
That is not nice to hear.
And he had quite a margin. Rosal, of course, due to Rosal's bad last one.
Oh, what is that?
Yeah, but my position here is never satisfying after the beginning. I for sure don't drive it perfect.
You got to be kidding me! Yeah, what am I doing now? What is the safe road?
No! Oh, what? Eh?
Ach, fuck off.
What was that bump?
Can I like finish, please?
I was for sure third or fourth or something.
Oh, yeah, 60, yeah, 40 points. No, 2 points. What am I, what should I do? Ah, fuck. Dude, I hit the... Oh, it was so unnecessary. I hit the CP before the squatter pipe transition from underneath. And then you have a dead respawn.
Like all that figures is 3 rounds per map. Yeah, I got a bug on the last ramp onto uphill platform, and then it pushed me a bit to the right, and I was too inside for this last corner and touched.
The thing is, I was easily first.
Yeah, the thing is, I was easily third.
Hello, Anusado. Guten Abend. Oh, you lose so much with this point system when you fuck up. Like 2 points, yeah, what should I do with 2 points?
And the point system favors the top positions a lot. I mean, it's for a long time 5 points difference, so for a long time you can say it goes for the average position. But with my 5th or 6th places, I do not win a lot to like people that are crashed very further behind. They can the 1st, 2nd place easily.
Wait, Rosa, close to me then. Rosa is suddenly 1.4 to me. Heh, what did he do? Ow. In this one turn, do you go inside pole?
I go. I don't like it.
Yeah, okay. I also do. But why is there this pole at the outside afterwards? It's so bad. Like, you can't go outside of that pole. But for inside, you need to take a bad line. Oh my god, I almost hit. Oh, I almost jumped too far left. Great start. Of course he snipes me. Terrible. I need the wins. Okay, but I'm at least overtaking 2 people now. That's good. At least when I get like top 3.
Of course.
I would be really sad if I would not make it.
Saved out in that one corner that this map has.
I equaled AR down. Ah, fits good, man.
Jumpman.
Yeah. Ach, I don't know. And this is like the worst possible corner for me. And this respawn is hell.
Yo, what was it? N from Aurel. Sick, 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 sick. Oh yes, this road messed up. So, 3rd place now. Vosal, quite close. Yeah, but Aurel is pretty sick. He won every round so far, except for 1 where he got 2nd. There I only beat him by 0.004. But I think what is Aurel doing at this part? That is illegal. Like, at the part where we go inside pole, Marius. He's gaining so much speed and I have no idea what he did. That Aurel dude seems pretty decent. Yeah, I heard he's a solid player. I think he's also playing this Trackmania League Grand, I think.
Nah.
No.
Oh. It's OGL.
Ah, okay, okay. Aurel is bad at start, but has such a good mid part lol. Yep. Maybe I even know why, because probably he's taking the full booster before the uphill. At least that's what I could imagine.
But with which approach?
I mean, we only have... Like, I'm second, I only have 2/3 out of his points. So, yeah. Dragmania League Grand. XD. Alright, this map coming up now.
Time to shine?
Yes. I hope. Time to get trolled by the booster again.
You know, in the final server, it will actually give us a boost. it's maybe a bit far.
Dude, I got it so good in the warm-up, of course. And then the biggest gear run of all time. By the 39.1, man. Holy shit, that was sick. Of course in the warm-up, because why the fuck not? Probably pressing S button for extra Zbet. Perhaps. We don't have a S button. Yeah, they just have the Monka's gear button. Where you just go like... Also a very known technique.
Monka's gear?
Ach, ficken!
Ja, aber nicht mal heute.
Ah, why? Of course in the live round it doesn't work now. Ach, come on.
Yes.
Ja, gear down again. No, that's so bad. Shit. I even got the jumps like perfectly, but my car slightly tilted so I couldn't steer anymore.
Oh well, 39.1.
Yeah, that's what I did in the warm-up. Fuck. Warm-up hero feels bad, but... Oh god. That was scary. I still was in camp 7 when the round already started. Yeah, I... Ah, fuck off. I started point 2 late.
Oh, doesn't need to make a difference in the end.
Oh my god, I almost hit it with the... Yeah, it doesn't need to, but could indeed do.
I'm just saying the last round between 2nd and 3rd place was a whole 2nd gap.
You got to be kidding me! Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, fuck. Dude, I hate this map.
Oh, it's so close.
I was first, and then I of course crashed the last jump. Because why the fuck not? Ach,
if the points that you get here actually get into the season, yeah? Rowell gets so many points that we actually need 2 or 3 playtests to overtake him.
Yeah. Ah, oh, man, this map really hates me. Like, ah. Why? Pourquoi? I almost did it again. I had to release so much. Probably gonna lose like 5 positions. Ah, yeah, fuck off.
Oh, komm, Granate.
Ah. Yeah, if you would have sniped, I already got sniped by 3 people. That was enough for me.
But also, funny thing, but I expected that to happen already. This was my absolutely worst map in the qualification, and I get the most points out of it now.
Yeah, it was my. Nah, it wasn't my best map in the qualification, but now it went really bad. Aurel doesn't crash at all, yeah. True. I mean, I would not have to crash at all either, but I'm just Pepega-ing right now.
On this map, I will make no points. First, I thought that's a good map for me, but
dude, look
so
at
many
the
people on my semi-final that were good.
Orel still won every round besides one. Let that sink in. That's insane. Like, look at the point gap. 160 points.
Performance
what the
of
hell?
The year.
Like, if he continues like this, he's gonna have twice the points as the second guy. And that for a seasonal leaderboard would be quite overpowered, I would say. What was their quarterpipe? Yeah, fucking warm-up meister again.
Yeah, why am I 7 tenths behind?
Yeah, I got it insanely good, you should have seen mine, they were... Yeah, just crashed. Heh, I didn't touch. No way I did. Ah, yeah, great warm-up.
That looked a bit better. That's for me also by far my best round now in the warm-up. Third place.
Ah, it's so easy to crash the finish. Alright. I at least wanna overtake Rosal. Like, I'm playing so bad that I'm close to second.
Yeah, Rosal is bad on the last map. Bad on the last map.
You sure?
Just to be close. Yeah, yeah, he was in the semi-final very bad there. On 100 points on him. 1000 points.
Dude, what is Aurel doing? He's like full risking, you can't tell me anything else. Ah, fuck.
Everyone right in front of me there.
It's incredible. Oh yeah, it was really close there. But look, it's the same for me. I mean, it's only 10 points, but still. But at least both are fucked up, so that's good. What a terrible quarterpipe. Oh my god. That was complete garbage. And now I touched. Ach, come on.
How am I only 6th? I mean, I did pretty good quarterpipes, I would say. This part is... Oh.
Oh, I reached the end so much. Overtook like 7 people in the last 2 sectors. Oh, Aurel messed up. I don't know, I just went YOLO. Aurel is cheating, yeah, I wish he would. Nah, he's just good. Didn't actually know that he's that good at fast learning though. I didn't lose speed, that's good.
Oh god, what a jump.
No! Ah! Of course I crashed like in the worst possible spot of the whole fucking map. Ach, this is incredible. Ja, fuck off. Oh, why? Oh, I crashed one of the poles right before the free will section. That's so stupid. Ah, yeah, of course, Wosai gets 50 points now.
Ah, Orel is behind me on 14th.
Yo, Relisys, thanks for the follow. Ach, man. 30 points behind now. I really hope Wosai is bad on the last map.
I just don't like these transition maps, especially then with so less of training, but yeah, now I just jumped to low to diagonal in that preview part. And rip.
Yeah, Nefedi. That was kind of unfortunate. Ah, yeah, I'm not doing good right now. Just doing unnecessary mistakes all over again. Yeah, what a noob, it was really good. Like, the quarter peps were insane. But then I, of course, crashed the pole. Because why the fuck not? Okay, I hope nobody is going, like, for the cutter. Remember, you don't need to take an actual jump at the quarter pipe.
Actually, you take a wall bang?
Could be possible.
Make the turnaround and jump.
Who's this guy in front of me?
Yeah, he was on my server. I was so surprised to see him.
Okay, pretty sure that was PB. Wait, let me check.
I made some extra flex for the finish line.
Well, probably a wallbang would be allowed. So fast. Yes. Nice jinx. Or I crashed. Or I don't know what he did, but he was slow. Yo, look at this! So many people are. What is this gap?
Told you that Bosa is bad.
Yeah. Luckily, you were
only
right.
Only needed one round and you got some more letters.
So, are you skipping the jump? Or are you still doing it? The quarterpipe jump?
I do the quarterpipe jump. I did it a bit too high in the previous round, but made no difference in the end. I mean, I was only at 8th place, and then suddenly 3rd. Quite funny.
Yeah, a lot of people failed the end somehow.
But it was the same case in the semi-final for me. I made up that many positions.
You really don't need a lot of speed for the last jump here, or for the one after the quarter pipe. Oh, I lost the gear. Please make the jump. Please. Please find the finish. Ah, okay. But Wosal second, I don't like that. Actually, Aurel losing a bit.
Yeah, but he's already safe. Be first at least. I'm closing in on. No, I'm overtaking this route, that's good.
Wheel. speed, yeah. XD. Now I think I'm the only one kind of doing the And a good strat at the quarter pipe. It's not even the fastest strat because there's like a whole other cut on the semi-final. No. Uh-oh. Oh, that was terrible. I went underneath the pole, but I still got airtime. No idea how I managed to do that, but... No! No! You are... Yeah, GG, fuck off. Wait. Heh?
Oh, lol.
Heh?
I told you he's bad. Well, you're all yeah. three, man. You're all three.
Yeah, we were top three before the checkpoint. Heh? Like, Wosel was first, then I was Aurel, then I was me. That's a finish. What the fuck?
In the end, I'm so far ahead of this rod. You know, before this round, before the last map started, he was at 30 points ahead of me. And now I'm 60 points ahead of him. So I won like 90 points on this rod.
That's how quick the turns can table.